See that graph? That's the frequency response graph. So what's it mean? First off, what's sound frequency? It is measured in cycles per second, or hertz, such that a higher frequency indicates sound with a higher pitch. The range that a human ear can hear is 20 to 20,000 hertz. Theoretically, a speaker with a frequency response that includes this range would deliver all of the sounds that a human is capable of hearing. This graph is designed to show you the range of frequencies that a speaker can reproduce. Sound engineers measure a speaker's ability to reproduce sound accurately by placing it in a room with sound-absorbing fiberglass wedges and a calibrated microphone placed directly in front of the speaker. The engineer then feeds a tone to the speaker that contains all of the frequencies within a response range at equal volume. Another device records the speaker's output and creates a graph indicating the volume of each frequency within the audio range. The plot of a theoretically perfect speaker will be a flat line. In practice, the speaker's ability to reproduce sound frequencies at roughly the same volume is sometimes more important than the frequency range itself. A speaker should not change the relative volume of tones on a recording, which can make the playback sound unnatural. For example, the mid-range should not be louder than the bass or treble. Otherwise, voices, which are mostly in the mid-range, would sound unnaturally loud compared to most other instruments. For more great videos from Fluance, be sure to subscribe or click here.